What is up, you guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today we got a new mod. It's an awesome mod. I've been waiting for this mod for a while. It took some time to get shipped. It wasn't the greatest shipping because I had to review it and make sure it was right before they send it. But anyway, this is the new mod that I got from tirestickers.com. It's right here. So this is it, guys. It comes in a little letter package or something. Let me just open it real quick and show you guys. Let's see here if I could do this one-handed. Probably not. Yeah, there we go. It's an envelope inside another envelope. Nice. All right, so this is what it comes with. I guess this is the glue here. This is the cleaning supplies right here that they give you. Comes with gloves, glue, cleaning supplies, obviously all the letters, and probably some instructions or whatever. But this is an awesome mod that I like. I don't know if you consider it a mod, but whatever, stickers. But this is gonna look, I think it's gonna look awesome. It's funny, the lettering, what I wrote, it's funny, and I think you guys will like it. It says, obviously I'll say like at the top, at HoeLeeFuQQ, and then the bottom will say EJ257, like HoeLeeFuQQ, EJ257, like you have an old ass engine, HoeLeeFuQQ, you have an old ass engine. Pretty much what I was trying to go for. I hope you guys like it. I think it's funny, I think it'll look good. And yeah, let's get this started. I'm gonna show you guys how to install it, or the instructions that I seen on tirestickers.com website or YouTube channel, and we'll go from there. So let's do a step-by-step here on how to install tire stickers from tirestickers.com. All right, guys, so these are the things you're gonna need to get this installed, to get the tire stickers on. You're gonna need some acetone or some type of brake cleaner, works as well. Obviously your stickers, the gloves that it come with, the glue that they provide, tirestickers.com, they provide, and some gloves. That's pretty much what you're gonna need. Oh, and a rag. Get a couple of rags or whatever. The most important thing is this step right here that we're gonna do first before we install the tire stickers. It's get that surface clean. That's the most important thing in this whole install. If you don't get it clean enough, then the tire stickers will not stick and they'll probably end up falling off. Hi, say hi, Hadi. Hello, mommy. Say hi. I'm helping daddy. So that's the most important step. So I'm just gonna, the wife, gonna help out, hopefully. And I'm just gonna get them cleaned, all four, get them all nice and clean. And then I'm gonna clean the back of the tire stickers that you have to clean too. Just a little acetone on the back, just clean them off, and they should be able to stick. So once you clean the area, obviously you're gonna apply the glue to the tire stickers, and then after applying the glue, obviously you're gonna put it on the tire wherever it is, hold it down for like 30 seconds to 1 minute, and then after that just let it sit. I think you're supposed to let it sit for an hour before you drive it or wash the car or whatever. So that's pretty much the process, guys, and let's get this started. Oh yeah, don't let Buzz Killington leave. So I'm gonna get this started. She's applying the, what is that, the cement sealant. Yeah, that's what that is. So you're supposed to put enough, like a little bit, and then spread it out with the tip, pretty much. go.
It's been 10 minutes. Now we're gonna peel off the top plastic. Just do it carefully so the lettering won't come off. So after this, what you're gonna check is the corners of the letters. If they're lifting, just add a little bit more of the cement sealing, and that's it. It's looking good.
Okay, guys, so we pretty much finished. When you're taking out these stickers here, when you peel them off, just be gentle peeling them off. Just like this, you don't want the letters to come off. And see how I just peeled that off? There's another layer actually on top of the letter. If you could, I don't know if you can see it right there. See the little corner? See? There's another layer there. So make sure you guys get those out too. Same thing at the bottom. But we're pretty much all set. I'm gonna lower the car and show you what it looks like. Show you guys what it looks like. Huge shout out to my wife. Even though I'm a pain in the ass, she pretty much put every single letter on. She pretty much did everything. Tell you the truth, I didn't do anything except supervise. I'm a terrible husband. But anyway, guys, let me lower the car. Let me lower the car, and we're gonna show you guys what it looks like. Be right back. All set. Your girl over there did all the work. The wife did everything. Literally, she really did. All jokes aside. But this is what it looks like. Give you a better view from the other side. I'm limited to space over here. But this is what it looks like. It says at HoeLeeFuQQ EJ257 engine code, of course. So you could take it however, like HoeLeeFuQQ EJ257 meaning old ass engine, or you could say HoeLeeFuQQ your engine's gonna blow or whatever. But yeah, this is what it looks like. I think it looks really sweet. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. But the car looks awesome. Now it's a ricer. I'm a ricer. This side. Bam. This side. There it is. Alright guys, so that's all I have for today. It's an install from the tirestickers.com. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next one, right, Jizzle? Oh, eating candy. Break time already. Alright. Alright. See you later, guys. Yeah.